cutbacks, fading away off one leg, the hand in his face, consecutive times. So I'd say he's the best player in the world. And he's unselfish. He's passing the ball. He's finding guys in crunch time. And like I said, guys are stepping up and making shots and making plays. So it was a team effort, but Joker definitely carried us throughout the game. And we relied on him, and we needed it. And if he's playing like that, you know, like I said, we're going to be a scary start for years to come.